Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kenna Daniel, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Before we get started, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your friends. Last week, the US dollar took the top spot, likely because of a series of net positive business sentiment and employment data from the US. On the other hand, the British pound got caught in the Brexit clash and ended the week in a bloodbath. Now, on Monday, the movers and shakers will continue in the UK with its GDP release and as the BOE Governor Carney speaks before Lords Committee. We also will be tuning in for the RBNZ OCR decision and official cash rate, as well as RBNZ Governor's appearance at Parliament Select Committee. Today, I'm looking at the Kiwi Yen pair, which broke below the daily Ichimoku cloud last week, saw a temporary correction, and then dove down again towards the end of the week. Now, the support level is at the 50% Fibonacci retracement level of 70.23. The future cloud is turning bearish. So if Monday's economic data and guidance disappoint the Kiwi holders, we could see the current level broken and the pair diving down towards the next key support levels of 69.51 and 68.44 respectively. Basically, while we have a solid bearish signal from a technical point of view, the fundamentals remain pure speculation. Do you think the Kiwi will continue going down this week? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and heart it. Subscribe to the Tickmill's YouTube channel, and I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.